Well, Ferrier Nature Trail. That's where I'm gonna take my 10-mile walk right now. Look, they got water fountains on the left. Look, they got a bridge over there. Poisonous snakes and insects inhabit the area. West Nile virus apply insect repellent that contains. Ew. This doesn't sound like a good thing. I haven't been in the woods in a while. It's pretty interesting. I don't know if this was a good choice. Got a bench over there, trash can. There's plenty of trails. ain't very scenic. Probably where all the snakes and weird stuff's around. The little hiking trails. Anything's possible. Ooh. Could be very scary. Now we're going back towards the road. Right by the highway. Hey, I can jump in traffic. Look out for snakes. We got different paths over here, and I don't know where that one goes, but I think it's like for vehicles and stuff down that way to the right. Look over here. It's probably where the more insects are in that area there. Kind of cool, yeah. It's a little out of the way nature trail. The bird's nest over there. Little river down there. Another little hidden trail. Like I said, there's a lot of dangerous animals out here, snakes, and you need to use mosquito repellent. It's a good place to visit free in the church parking lot. Like I said, you don't want to get this Nile disease, and you don't want to get bit by a snake for sure. Blog over. And they got a little trail down there. It's getting kind of dark right now. Maybe we can explore it another day. Let me know. Thank you. Blog over. Please subscribe, and I will be putting more footage up. Thank you. Got some footage of the play yard. Got a basketball court.